Richland County, where authorities continue to search for 46-year-old Erica Wilcox, and now they need your help. Wilcox was last seen yesterday around noon in the Viola area. The sheriff's office reported that she left her home with a loaded pistol and had made suicidal comments on social media. Wilcox was driving a blue 2000 Dodge Durango with the Wisconsin license plate 278239F. Anyone with any information should call 911 or the Richland County Sheriff's Office.